வணக்கம் நண்பர்களே, கிங் வித் சேலங்கிற யூடியூப் சேனல் வழியாக உங்களை நான் சந்தித்து என்னுடைய கருத்துக்களை பகிர்ந்துட்டுருக்கேன். இந்த சேனலில் வர வீடியோஸ் உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்ததுனாக்க சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். அடுத்தடுத்து வரக்கூடிய வீடியோஸ் அப்டேட் தெரிஞ்சுக்கிறதுக்காக அந்த சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பட்டனுக்கு பக்கத்தில் இருக்கிற பெல் பட்டனை கிளிக் பண்ணுங்கள். நன்றி. Introduce yourself. What's your name?
I am Dr. Prabhudev.
Okay, you are.
Of course, I am from Bangalore Veterinary College.
You are working in the Sai Institute.
Yeah, Sai, this thing for almost 6 years. We use soya milk.
Hmm.
We prepare soya milk ourselves, and we are giving to the young cows. After 15-20 days, you know, soya milk will cost you about 40 rupees per kg. You can make about 10 liters of milk out of it. Hardly it may cost you about 5 rupees per liter of milk.
How will you make a soya bean meal?
Yeah, we soak in water for 8 to 10 hours.
Soya.
Soya. Then if you just rub it, the cortex will come out. And that this thing we are grinding it.
Okay.
It will be like, you know, dosa batter.
That
just mix with 8 liters of water.
Water. Okay.
That will become soya meal.
One kg of soya?
Yeah, 1 kg you can make about 8 liters of milk. Even you can make curd out of it. You can make paneer out of it. Even I gave it to one of our trustee also, after making curd. Then he could not able to differentiate between cows, this thing and other thing.
Soya curd.
And this is nowhere in the world. I started about 45 years back. I was working in a dairy farm. There, they used to give it for young children. These Balwadi children, they used to give it. Then I started giving to the young cows. Starting from 15 days, I started about 20%, 25%, then increase. Now after 1 month, we are giving only soya milk. So the growth rate is very good. And it contains highest proteins also. And like that I started.
So till that now, means up to 1.5 months you give milk?
No, up to 15 days only. 15 days.
Cows milk.
Yeah, then after.
Then you completely stop it.
No, 25% we add this one.
No, you are also giving cow's milk also.
20% cow milk, then 70% soya milk.
After 1 month, we give 50%. Then after 2 months, 1.5 months, we go for soya milk only.
That means you will be weaning the cows.
Yeah, we are weaning like that.
Weaning.
Weaning after two and a half months.
2.5 months after.
Oh, till that they will be on soya milk and this thing.
And both, okay.
And the cost of rearing of cows are reduced like anything.
Okay.
If you give whole milk about 2.5 liters, that will cost you about 100 rupees. Whereas we are spending only about 50 rupees, 40 to 50 rupees, and we are earning it. And the highest protein content is soya. Yeah.
How much will be fed? Any weight by basis?
What, sir?
Soya meal, how will you give? How will measure?
No, measure means we are regularly feeding this thing, no.
No.
Milk.
Is there any correlation weight and weight of
no,
the cow? And
the actually growth rate is very good.
Yeah.
Compared to if you give only this whole milk, and if you give soya milk also, addition soya milk, the growth rate is very good.
Now what I want to ask is, how much I have to give this cow? How will you determine the
you know, about
amount
15
of
day, we start at 15 days old cow. We give up to about 1 month, about 25%. Then if we increase to 50% soya milk.
How much? How many
milk? So 1 liter this thing and 1 liter soya milk like that.
Okay.
Then after 1.5 months, we switch on to almost 75%. So like that, we change everything.
Okay. Quantity, how could
quantity you about 2 liters we are giving.
Per day?
Per day.
Okay.
1 liter soya milk and 1 liter this whole milk.
Okay.
And of course, nowhere you can see this thing. He said, I started, most probably it will die with me only. Because nowhere, nobody started. And I told many things and I gave an article also about this thing.
Okay. 10% of the body weight, you know.
Mm-hmm.
out previously. Someone was taking it. Since about 2 months, because it became too old. So he didn't want any assistance. Somehow I gave one more time.
Sir, no matter. This is the whole. I know that.
Even for the male job person, he gives a
lesson.
Normally, previously, about 8 days, 10 days, office, days and
days. That is the quarter one. Yes, obviously.
But now, I stopped with it.
Even great people who are maintaining koshalas, they are not selling them.
We
cannot do that.
Yeah, we keep them for almost 1 year.
இந்த வீடியோ கீழே உங்களுடைய கேள்விகளையும் சந்தேகங்களையும் கருத்துக்களையும் பதிவிடுங்க. உங்களுடைய கருத்துக்களின் அடிப்படையில் தான் என்னுடைய அடுத்த பதிவுகள் இருக்கும். அடுத்த பதிவில் உங்களை சந்திக்கும் வரை உங்களிடமிருந்து விடைபெறுவது டாக்டர் ராஜா. நன்றி.